Citizens Declaration. We, the undersigned citizens of Malaysia, append below our concern over the deteriorating political, economic, and social situation in the country. We wish to draw the attention of the people of Malaysia to the damage done to the country under the premiership of Dato' Sri Najib Tun Razak. Under his administration, the country has descended to become one of the 10 most corrupt countries in the world, according to Ernst & Young in their Asia-Pacific Fraud Survey Report Series 2013. The 2015 Corruption Perception Index showed Malaysia has dropped 4 places from 50 to 54. This is because Dato' Sri Najib believes that money can ensure his position as Prime Minister of Malaysia.